Later on the same side of the city, a woman was found dead, wrapped in a blanket inside a makeshift shelter. Metro police tell us they got a call around 3:30 this morning. They found the woman in an abandoned parking lot near East Washington and Oriental Street. While homicide detectives are investigating, right now police don't know what caused the woman's death.